place to be.
It can't be.
We were close once. We started this whole Expendables thing together, but we had a falling out.
What are you gonna do?
Reload.
Welcome to the 21st century.
I could do that.
Wanna slip on a dress and give it a shot?
This is it? This is your team?
Short notice.
Yeah, very short.
Hey, Barney, you should have killed me where you had the chance. You want the kids? Come get them.
You were stupid enough to get yourself into this mess. We're the only ones crazy enough to get you out of it.
Couldn't take the stairs.
How hard can it be to kill 10 men? Insane. Courageous, but insane.
These guys are nuts.
People that have limbs that are amputated still feel the pain in that limb, even though it's not there. I feel that pain. I see him looking back at me.
Hi, Dad.
How is everything?
Good.
You seem a little down.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, Beth, it's Dad. Give me a call. I'm Beth's father. Just a few questions.
I don't know where she is.
Left something here a while back, and I need to pick it up now.
I gotta get my daughter.
Nobody gets hurt?
Clean.
It's been 20 years since she's been seen in the city. The prince is here. You bring him to me.
You and I are just gonna sit here and wait for him.
I'm not gonna forgive you. Only God forgives.
Mechanic from Mississippi.
Not a mechanic from Mississippi.
Really don't know who he is, huh?
South of Garrison was Paul's territory. It's a little kingdom where he could do whatever they wanted. People didn't even know his name. They'd call him the prince. Be careful out there. Out of the old faces you knew. Can't trust him anymore.
Your father took everything from you.
They're gonna kill Beth if I don't get to her first. They're gonna try to kill me. And they'll kill you.
What are you working for? What are you working for?
I want you to know what it's like to lose the only thing that you ever loved in your life.
My heart's pounding. See the adrenaline. It's the only thing I miss.
I think you got some special plan for your baby girl.
One, two.